Hi, my name is Megan Amram, and I'm Harvard class of 2010, which feels like last year, but I guess was like 3 years ago or something. And I'm now a comedy writer and a performer in Los Angeles. And when I was asked to talk about how the arts at Harvard influenced me, I don't know where to begin because that was truly all I did at Harvard. My mom always jokes that she paid, you know, $50,000 a year to send me to arts camp. But I got so much out of the people and the performing opportunities and writing opportunities that I had at Harvard. There are just so many kids there who are so excited to make things. And that's such a unique set of tools you have available to you. So I wrote the Hasty Coding Show when I was there with the very brilliant Alexandra P. Try, who is now a writer for the Washington Post and is a published author. And we wrote the freshman musical together. And I think someday we'd love to write a real musical together. Not that the freshman musical isn't a real musical, but so many of my friends are people that I did the Hasty Pudding with, or I was a member of the Harvard Radcliffe Gilbert and Sullivan Players, and I performed in a bunch of musicals. And it's so amazing what an intense network of Harvard art people there are in Los Angeles now. I still live with one of my best friends from college who we moved out to LA together, and he was in my Hasty Pudding shows, and he was the president of the pudding when I was there. So really, you never have to make new friends. If there's one thing that the Harvard art scene really affords you, it's that no new friends for the rest of your life. And yeah, there really is a real Harvard cabal in comedy writing. So if you're watching this and that's what you want to do, congrats. You're already 80% of the way there. But I've worked with so many amazing Harvard alumni who are older and younger than me who go into comedy. So yeah, I love that all these snooty East Coast elites are all moving to LA and trying to make their name for themselves in the art scene in LA. But congrats if you're a student right now, because it's the most fun thing ever, and just do a bunch of shows and barely go to class like me, and then you'll be successful. Bye bye.